How to uninstall DirectX 11 and 12 on Windows. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open your PC and go to search bar and search for settings. You'll find this kind of screen pop up. Click on update and security, you'll find on bottom left. Then you'll find this kind of screen pop up. Go to recovery. And then click on get started. You can choose keep my file option and then cloud download or local reinstall. Click on whichever is suitable for you. After that, simply open run and search regedit. Then you'll find this kind of screen pop up. I don't have that file, so if you have that file, you'll find it here, written DirectX. Click on DirectX and then double click on the file and simply delete it. After deleting the file, you can restart your device and you're good to go. That's how you uninstall DirectX 12 and 11 on Windows. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got question or want to suggest topic, comment below. I'm Sophia signing off. Until next time.